Yeah. Good morning, ladies and gents. This is the Rap News. I'm KT.
I'm Djily, presenting the Rap News.
Yeah, straight out of Senegal, we're bringing the Rap News.
So sit back, relax, and enjoy the Rap News.
Now, without further ado, let's get straight to the topic, because 2015 has been pretty hectic. Conflict in Syria has led to flows of migrants.
Migrant? Man, I thought there was refugees.
Yeah, but refugees apply to the third world.
Okay.
In the Western world, they're calling them migrants.
Okay, anyway, but they already entered Europe. More than 500,000 looking for a new hope, running from terror and civil war they never asked for.
Hey Europeans, they're knocking at your door.
All eyes on EU, so what you gonna do?
EU, EU, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? Migrants here for you. EU, EU, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? Migrants here for you.
Welcome them with open arms, like they need hope.
Or wired borders, weapons and arms, like they were thugs.
Ha! All eyes on EU, we watching and we see you.
You've been preaching and teaching democracy and freedom.
Now they left their houses behind, will you give them a new home? But this year's also been a good one for the terror businesses. Mass killing, hostaging, we've all been witnesses.
Oh yes, they've been restless from the two Paris attacks, the shooting in Tunisia, to the bombing in Iraq.
See, Djily, we got ISIS, Al-Shabaab and Boko Haram doing all of their dirt in the name of Islam.
Come on, killing innocent people is not written in the Quran. They're not helping the Muslim cause.
They do us more harm.
They want to take the world back into darkness. Cold-blooded thugs, heavily armed and heartless. Cowardly hiding behind the name of God to justify their hatred towards mankind. All around the planet, horror and devastation is what they always leave behind. They want us to live in fear, and they are called terrorists. They threaten the very core of our society, our freedom and democracy. Freedom of lifestyle, opinion, or religion. Our human rights of equality, education, or justice. Now it's time to realize they can only be defeated if we are united, if we respect one another in our differences. 'Cause see, terrorism does not apply to only one race or a religion. And if you ever meet one of them, please don't panic. Just give them a hug and tell them you love them.
Now let's take the subject to civic movement.
In Africa, the youth taking their destiny into their own hands.
Willing to build a brighter future for their homeland.
Urging leaders in the continent for improvement.
See what started in the north as the Arab Spring moved south, turned into fall and took down regime. It's the birth of a new type of civil society. Young, dynamic, shaking up reality.
Yana Marre in Senegal.
Filimbi in DRC.
Palais Citoyen in Burkina.
And the Sofa in Mali.
Taking stance against dictatorship, abuse of power, bad governance and constitutional violation.
Right.
Now they are the nightmare of these political dinosaurs handling power like their family business.
Being sentinel of democracy and good governance, they are strongly dedicated to clean up this mess.
There you have it, ladies and gents. That was the Rap News. I'm KT.
I'm Djily, presenting the Rap News. Not always good news, but hey.
That was the Rap News. Let's just be optimistic
that the next edition will be better news in the Rap News. But until then, Take care of yourself and your loved ones.
Do it. So what's going on now, Djily?
Loosen up a bit. Okay, Bobby. Let's call Bobby on
our
this
special
one.
Guest, Bobby.
Bobby, come on.
Oh, I'm an alien.
I am.
I'm a legal alien. I'm an African in Amsterdam.
Come on, come on.
Oh, I'm an alien.
We are.
I'm a legal alien. I'm an African in Amsterdam.
Okay, okay. 11:45. Just land it. Just land it. Sukkot Airport. Welcome by the customs. Being my escort. Questioning. Double checking my passport. Well, that episode I'm gonna fast forward. Gray sky, heavy rain with the cold breeze. I'm dressed warm but think I'm gonna freeze. The rain doesn't seem to bother anybody. everybody. No. City center crowded like a bike party. Yes. Everybody pedaling, mining and bees. Uh-huh. Welcome to the land of scum, pot and cheese. Yes. Already missing the West African sun, but right. What I've seen so far is gonna be some fun. Oh, come on.
I'm an alien.
I am.
I'm a legal alien. I'm an African in Amsterdam.
One more time.
Oh, I'm an alien.
We are.
I'm a legal alien.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Let's go.
Hey yo, so much rain, no matter the season. In a quarter in the city, it rains for no reason. Almost no summer, winter below freezing. I'm loving this weather.
Just teasing.
I'm on my bike, doing my Dutch.
Right.
Riding slow, I ain't stressing much.
No.
Taking my time, that's my Africa Dutch.
Uh-huh.
But everyone seems to be so in the rush.
Yes.
Tram, buses, cars and bikes.
Uh-huh.
The city traffic is a real smooth mess.
Woo.
Tourists, bars, museum and park. What? That's part of the city's gazelle of mess. Let's go.
I'm an alien.
I am.
I'm a legal alien. I'm an African in Amsterdam. I'm a legal alien, I'm an African in Amsterdam.
Okay. Can't get used to the food, smashed potato is a main dish. Eating lots of leaves, herring, raw fish.
What?
But loving the sweet stuff, strong waffles and cakes.
Uh-huh.
I'm so lecker, it's so fries and shake.
Yeah.
Me and some friends just entered a coffee shop. They wanna chill and smoke some pot.
Sure.
I was curious, had a couple of bucks. Coughing my lungs out, this was some drug stuff.
Woo.
I'm feeling heavy, think I'm having a problem. I got out of there, high in the KLM.
Yeah.
Two blocks down, can't believe what I just saw.
What?
Is it the weed or my mind playing tricks? My friend just laughed and told me hell no.
Yeah.
We was in the middle of the red light district. This is the picture from my African eye.
Yeah.
I'm loving this city where I met my wife. This is the picture from my African eye. No matter the weather, you'll be my sunshine.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Everybody.
Let's go.
Oh, I'm an alien. I'm a legal alien. I'm an African in Amsterdam.
Move it.
Oh, I'm an alien. I'm a legal alien.
We are
African in Amsterdam.
Oh,
I'm an alien. I'm a legal alien. I'm an African in Amsterdam.
Thank you.